The fifth church fire in 10 days has everyone in East Ridge on edge tonight. Police and residents, security companies, and radio stations have stepped up their efforts to prevent yet another fire. This is Cindy Sexton on Eyewitness News Tonight. We'll have the latest.